6:30. We just left Patawalonga. Pretty big night, the boys. Still going. So yeah, it's gonna be a big day. This is Glenelg over here. On the hill and all the way around to the left. All the way around to the big building in the back there. Pretty good stay there, right in town. And as you can see, it's pretty nice right now. It's blasting out, blast out. Cruising along 6 knots. It's about 50 or so nautical miles to Kangaroo Island, American Bay, where we'll spend the night. It's a bit overcast today. Yesterday was all nice and blue, warm in the morning. They say it's going to get to 33 over the weekend. And on Thursday it was 15 degrees. She's a bit up and down. Oh, we got here a rum and cocaine. Lucky she just come out of the fridge. Yeah, big, big night. Should just roll on, roll on. Time here this morning. I think that's it, he's gone. 8 hours to run. Lovely morning. The dolphins right underneath the boat. Dolphins coming towards us. Four here. Oh, there's heaps. Far out. It's like two different types of dolphins. Far out, I can hear them talking. Hey, Dad. You can hear him talking. Hear that? No, just it's not all the time. Just keep your ears out. You'll just hear this high pitched. Did you hear that? No, I'm lucky.
That's the frequency of this thing.
Did you hear that then?
No. Oh yes, yes! A little squeaky noise.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow. They followed us so far, you know. I lay on the side. On the side of the neck. I'm touching the water, you know, putting my hand down.
Yeah.